What was wrong with it
before? I don't know, I thought there was a problem which is I had to go home.
You said, can I go home?
I did it.
Yeah. And it's making me kind of like reject it almost.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What's the point?
what happens in that period of time where you're not, then you are, you have to quickly get the idea that you're not and vocalise. It and then change it.
I definitely feel like that's how.
What is it? Typical question. About being, about a trace. About a presence of the present. And also, about the desire of the present. A presence of a non-present. A non-presence of a present. An experience of a trace. A relation to something else. To the other. Sometimes. Something other than being.
Excuse me, if you were there, you were in a bedroom with someone right now. Someone very, very hot. How? because you are on the same wavelength. Suppose the youngest. Inside.
enjoy all these little bits.
Mm. Never the boy.
Are they all Spanish cuisine?
Yeah. Well, I mean, some things are not like... It's not that you can only find them in Spain.
No, but you got your inspiration from...
But yeah, most of the dishes are like from my hometown, not only from my hometown.
Cool.
But, more like inland.
Come sit on the bed. Come here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Are you sure you have to go?
Yeah, I'll stay.
Let me have a chat. How did you come up with your menu?
Sorry?
How did you decide on what to serve?
Mm. Well, the first premise was I want to cook something Spanish, but not necessarily the Spanish food that everyone knows here.
Yeah.
And so basically I just had a look at recipes from inland Spain.
Right.
Then it had to be easy to make. It had to be cheap.
Yep.
Because this is no profit. I mean, we're basically covering the food cost. So.
Yeah.
And it had to be feasible in terms of like having the... I mean, if you just have one oven, you can't attempt to bake like 100 empanadas, for example. You have to limit that. And then I was home for Christmas, so I could bring some ingredients from there, the turrón, in the dessert, like the little pieces, the chocolate.
Was the chocolate? That was particularly delicious.
Yeah, the soft little chocolate.
Yeah, with like the soft.
Everything is called turrón because it comes in bars, like let's say like chocolate bars or like fudge. Did you say fudge?
Yeah.
It's that kind of texture.